Alright guys, we're back. We're gonna go try to take on a dragon and probably die. Oh god! That was quite sudden. What? Did I not make potions? There's no way that's all I have. Well, we're dead. We're dead. Alright, my only hope here is to restore magicka and fortify. Contracted a disease from him. How nice. Now I'm really regretting taking any of those weapons. He's right behind me, isn't he? Alright, poison. You know Inigo's going two-handed right now, I'm just gonna shovel him up. Inigo is almost dead.
Let me give you some room.
Ooh, cool. Gonna be an idiot. Going to save. there's a, what if there's a dragon priest up here? What is this one? Oh, Frostbite. Nice. Okay, something's wrong because there's a chest on the top of these mountains. There it is. Ooh, cool. This line. Well, that is interesting. Oh man. Well, that could have gone very badly. Time is at 8 p.m. Nope, heck no. Not going near those spiders. Cool, there's a road up here if I head this way. Oh my gosh. These last few episodes have really, really been stressful. Hey, what is that? Oh, is this, Kind's Watch? Is that what it's called? Kind's Grove. I don't think I've ever been here without it being attacked. Oh, can I get it? Can I stay at the tavern here, please?
Yes.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Poor Rogi. If you're feeling charitable, buy the Nord a mead. He's good for it. He's been in Kynesgrove forever. Great storyteller. Keeps everyone's spirits up. Owes me a lot of coin for drinks. I keep telling him not to worry about it, but he's got the stubborn Nord blood. Damn fool doesn't have the coin to pay me back, so he just beats himself up over it, and then he gets thirsty and it cycles all over again. Did I tell you? If you could convince him that I don't care about his tab, it'd certainly make me feel better. Shh. Here, take a look at this.
I don't know why I keep
accepting
these.
Some of the Jarlsmen came by and left this bounty letter. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your fate. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room.
Where's Rogi?
All right, then.
If you bring mead, you're welcome here. Ah, even if you don't, you're still welcome. What do you think I am? A beggar? My family has always paid back every single coin we owed. Going back to Tiber Septim's time. Yes, you're right. A Nord shouldn't be so proud to turn down a kind soul's generosity.
It'll be good to not
tell
have
Idra
to. Rogi pawned a few of his things back when he still had things to pawn. Take them. Good luck out there.
Hi there.
You sniffing that kid? Kid must stink. I don't feel like I've done much commentary these last few episodes because I've been frustrated, to say the least.
I wonder when they last cleaned their mugs here.
Oh, nice. The,
Hi there.
Oh my gosh, move, move. Do they have some wheat? Wait, are these leeks? Potatoes, I'll take those. Oh my gosh, they have leeks. And now I need to actually take venison when I see it. Up there is where we fight Salokomir. To another civilization. Man, I keep running across this guy.
Need something?
It's cool. I wonder if Ulfric, because the alternate start, he probably should have this still the same line of dialogue.
You come here where you're not wanted. Eat our food. City with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay your visit tonight. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Hate the Dark Elves. Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as me.
Don't hurt me.
Nothing new there.
What if she actually
Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Greykwater yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Be careful. These are dangerous times.
Alright, let's find
the
white
file.
I
don't have one. We want a lower price for the price.
Working in Windhelm is great. I'd love to see Ulfric up close.
Can I make white alcohol?
I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend. He does.
Everyone says Jorl of Greymane is the best. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Sovereignty. Ooh, that's really good. It's only flower box. Ori Calcum. I'm not seeing it. Ooh, used to make quick
stuff. Don't buy discounted armor. I travel more. Who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
Buckling. Synthesis. That's a level. Okay. Maybe stamina. I still feel like I'm getting my butt kicked. boost to level 50, and then I'll get another perk from this. How about light armor? What's this? Ooh. That's really good. That's really good, actually. I might... Because that would let me wear heavy armor for my helmet. Or, like... let's see what else we have, though. Archery. Lots of these are like very synergistic. Heavy armor, smithing, chanting. Ooh, yeah, I took that. There it is. I need Wylandria's stuff in here.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside.
Oh, this is such a tragic quest.
You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
Oh, if there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now. Just a man's life work is all. Finally derived the location of the white file, but this doting busybody won't let me get it. You would do that? It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long forsaken cave to the west of here. Corral Mill was a crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach its resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take it. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here. The legendary bottle. Forged in the days when Skyrim was just starting its turn to ice. A small container made of the magically infused snow that first fell on the throat of the world. It is said that the phial will replenish whatever fluid is placed inside of it. For an alchemist like myself, it is the most pure expression of my art. To create from nothingness is... poetry. I've spent my entire life searching for it. It brought me all the way to these frozen reaches from the warm embrace of Somerset Isle. Entire years spent in libraries, seeking out tiny villages with local legends that contained but a whisper of a hint of the file. I even named my shop after it, hoping that it might attract anyone who had heard of it. And now it's within my grasp. but the Eight, it seems, have chosen me for their amusement. For in my current condition, I'll never be able to lay my hands on it.
Oh man, poor guy, so take tragic. I hate this. Alright. Skeever. Death Bell, all 8 of those, yep. Yeah, I'll take those. Take those. Take these for quick turnaround money. Hawks. Let's see what else we got here. Imp stool. Oh, juniper berries. Luna moth, blue sugar. Let's see, a pearl. Oh my gosh. Ooh, that's really good.
Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the file, you fool!
Let's see, giant's toe. And wheat.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him.
May the Eight guide him. Take a look.
I think you saw me steal from him. No, wait. Fortify health. Yeah, the giant one, I think.
Hope to see you again soon.
Uh-huh. Sure. Nice. I'm gonna save this, do a little enchanting, and we'll be good to go. Potion making. Alright, thanks guys.